We had reports that some people had to flee away from Jemena and take refuge in the surrounding areas. So we came to the village of Guelbanj to check whether there were any displaced people from Jemena and whether they had specific needs we could attend to.
What?